You are. want to bless the Lord this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. How many can testify this morning by raising your hand and saying you're truly alive, that God has changed? Amen. Don't we serve an awesome God this morning? Amen. Come on, can you just lift your hand and just say his name together? Can we just say, Jesus, we worship you this morning. What a great name, the name of Jesus. Come on, let's worship.
Thank you.
bound. Come on, three people in a room this size going, how many remembers what it's like to be bound by something? Now lift up your other hand if you're free this morning. Come on, that's why we've got reason to lift up the name of Jesus, because there is freedom in this place, amen? Come on, touch somebody and tell them where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And I feel His presence already in this house, and that tells me one thing, that God's in the house, amen? So come on, can we just worship, can we just give them a loud shout of praise this morning? Come on, if He's the best thing that's ever happened to you, would you just give Him a shout?
Shackles and no more chains, no more bondage, I am free, yeah.
Come on, I bet you say this.
Say no more shackles, no more chains, no more bondage, I am free, yeah.
Come on, that sounds good, now lift it up, come on.
No more shackles, no more chains, no more bondage, I am free, yeah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
come on,
hallelujah, 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 don't
The sick will be healed.
dead in spirit will receive life this morning, Lord. Those that are bound, Lord God, they're going to be free like never before. And Lord God, we're talking about freedom that no man can ever put bondage on again. And Lord God, we're just waiting in this place for you. Lord, we can do nothing on our own, but Lord God, it's when we wait on you that things take place. Move in this house, God.
Yeah.
All over the house this morning, just lift your hands. And can we just sing that chorus this morning and just tell it together? Come on, with one voice. We're waiting for you, Jesus. No one else will do for you. Amen. Do you believe that our God is awesome this morning? Come on and bless him.